Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 2. Stop right back where we left off. Just got a knife, so now... Wait, hold on, we did get that book last time with the lion not here. Let's see here. Alright. No, it's right here. Lion, wheat, bird. Let's see, lion, wheat, bird. There we go. I got the lion medallion. Right, let's go put this down here in this thing. I don't know why they would even have this in a police station, but whatever. Nice.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, the passage isn't open yet.
Yeah. Let's cut this off. Alright, there we go.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
There we go, we got some bullets. Oh, snap. Anything right over here? Please don't be alive. Oh, dang. Yeah. Oh, heck no. That one has a clover on it. Come on. Let's see here. Somewhere over here. Still gotta clear this area. So I got nothing for it. Should go down this one a little bit. Bet there's somebody waiting here. Oh, there's somebody there. Hey, buddy. What's this? All right, recent events. All right, now I got the map for the first floor. Gotcha. Okay, okay. Let's see. Straight up, just hop up here and run. Go, go. Got it. Got him. Got him. Oh, I missed that time. Got him. Oh, that door's locked. Nothing over this way. Just don't wake up, buddy. Just don't wake up. We got this. Need codes. Spare key. Alright. 102, 103, 106, 109, 208, 203. Let's see if we can do some of these. 109. All right. What about 107? I think that might be one. No. 106. There we go. And then 104, I think, was another one. No. 105. Oh, come on, buddy. Got him. Got this dude. Alright, yeah, that's what I thought. You better be dead. What's this? Roll a film. Alright. And shotgun. And then 208. Don't have two though, so I can't get any of these. No, I can't press it. Somebody's trying to break in that way. Let's get into the West office. Oh, come on, bro. I'm not. Come on. I think he's done. Gunpowder. Uses for gunpowder. Let's see here. Two gunpowder, ammo, gunpowder, high grade gunpowder, shotgun, and two high grade powder is MAG. Mag. I think I'm dumb. I saw you, boy.
You bastard.
Got him. What's this? Another one. Let's see. Let's see a little bit more. What's this? Reports. What's right here? Rookie's first assignment. What is this? Let me relook at that letter. Alright. All right, let's see here. We got... All right. All right. Oh, so we can't. All right. Let's see what else we got here. Gotcha. Double checking. Alright. He's nice and dead. What are these? Wooden boards. Can we board up the windows? Oh snap, we can.
Jesus.
Got him. Let's see what's through this door. More lockers. Ammo. Always can use more ammo. And gunpowder. So now that we have those, can we combine them and make more ammo? Let's go. Combine that. Medical benefits. Alright. Got this box again. Dark room. A red plant. Alright. I got film right here. Can I use this? Alright. I don't know how much that helps us. Alright, let's put this up and then save. Now let's do a little bit of saving, just in case. Let's keep going. So there's a dark room. Got that. Still missing stuff in these areas, it says at least. Just double check then. Well, that's what I'm guessing the red means. I hope it is at least. Nothing that way. What about this way? There's a hole I jumped through. Oh yeah, there we go. More ammo, let's go. Just check on the phone. Yeah. Alright. See now it's blue. That means I got everything this time. Alright. I see. need to go back in here and back in there. Nice, it's got full clip now.
What the?
Oh, damn. Get my knife back, bro. Scroll around this over here somewhere first. We got red plants. Doesn't look like anything else. Men's bathroom, huh? Need something to put on that. Oh. Alright. He's not alive. Alright. We got some shotgun shells. Nothing right there. Let's see here. Huh, alright. Portable safe. Examine. Huh. Okay. Alright. Copy, I don't remember that one. That one? No. Okay, alright, let's alright, so it's this one. No, hold on. That one. This one. No. That one. This one. That one. No. This one. That one. That one. That one. That one. Okay, that one. That. No. Those two, and then this one, that one, that one, that, this one, that one, that one, that one, that one, nope, this one, that one, this one, that one, that one, this one, dude, this is really getting on my nerves. Come on. Just it's that one. Alright. Bruh. Finally got it, jeez. Come on, what's in it? Something good? Oh, it's one of the keys. I just guess I just can't walk through here. And this one's still locked. Just try to put this key. Let's see what's up here first, since I'm already up here. Hmm. more ammo here. What we got right here? Another lock code. They gotta be telling me these codes sooner or later, right? Oh, we got a key. Nope. I'm going home. I'm done with this for the day. See if I can destroy this little poke thing right here. No. Alright, that's cool. Alright, we just gotta remember every time we go around that corner that's not our actual enemy. So, let's go back down here to the... key... the thing for the... for all these lockers. What key is it? Examine. Alright, so it's just any key, huh? Let's see here. What we got here? We got gunpowder, a knife. We gonna do it too because we can open tons more over there. Damn. So 102. Two. We opened that one over here. See here. And then we got 201. No. We got 202. 207. So it must be 208 or 209. There we go, we got something. 209 doesn't look like there's anything in it. Yeah. Combined to that one. See, so we need some kind of key card for this to open that up. Then let's open this. We're gonna take that gunpowder. We're gonna head back up out here. Since we can now go out this way because we got the. Key. Just double checking here, making sure there ain't nothing left in here on one of these desks or something that I could use. Doesn't look like anything. Alright, that's cool. Just got it this way. Open it with this, and we're back out here. Cool.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Jess. I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I got you.
I'm on it.
Dude,
thanks,
just,
Lieutenant.
Just take it. Just take it easy, man. I got this. Don't worry. I'll make sure we get out here alive. I'm gonna go back in here though and see what I missed. Oh. Yeah, that's. I found out what I missed. Let's put some of this up, like this for now, this for now, this for now. I mean, I guess I'm gonna need to keep this key because I'm gonna need it for other doors. Let's pick this up. And boom, that's 100% done. Alright, now let's put this back up. And let's see what else we get. Since we made it out of that, I'm just gonna go ahead and save one more time. And let's go unlock some of these other doors that we couldn't. So there was that door that we couldn't. There was two doors up here, I believe. Something like that. Two or one, something like that, for sure. Alright, let's open this. Hey, bro. And...
damn it!
A red book, huh? Just to make sure. Oh dang, my knife broke. Crap.
Shit!
Got him. Yep, just to make sure. So what we got right here, a jack? Yeah, jack without a handle. We can move this guy. Huh. Guess that's like that up there. So can I just move all of them? Huh. So what if I... what does that even do? What is that? Le bullets. But there's nothing else back here. Like, to put all them back next to each other? Like... got it. I have no idea what that would have done, but I did it anyways. Get upstairs, that door right there. Let's check upstairs first since we already heard. So this way. No. What's through here? Oh, I don't like that. No. Nah, sorry, boss. Alright. I can't do that. Oh, look, it's the horse. Gunpowder again. That's locked. What's this? Police station upper floors. Nice. I got you. See what the horse was again. The notes. See here. That's fish, scorpion, and pouring glass. Fish, scorpion, and pouring glass. I got you. Fish, scorpion, pouring glass thing. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Let's go put this back in there. Alright. Yeah, I'll play that. Don't play that game. So, go up. There's something on this side? Alright. Let's go find that real fast. Something like around here somewhere. Nothing down this way. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Yeah, this is the... This is the way to the... One thing. Yeah, no. I'm good. Yeah, I don't do any of that scary stuff, bro. Not at all. So I can just discard randomize. Okay, so that has a check, so I guess that means there's no more uses for it. At least I hope. Store this. Let's go put this in there. Is that gonna take the bars off so I can slide in there? No. What'd they even do? Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave it off here, y'all. I'll see y'all in the next episode.